What's up, everybody? My name is Rob Simmons. Welcome to my channel. We have yet another teaser for the upcoming movie, Zack Snyder's Justice League. And of all the awesome teasers and trailers we've gotten so far, this one has me slightly more excited because of the title, Batman and Superman. And like a lot of you, I'm a big fan of both those characters, and I can't wait to see their chemistry in Zack Snyder's cut of Justice League. So let's see what the teaser has in store. Who's that?
The Batman. Here is something that can help you.
I have a stake in this world, and it's time I started fighting for it.
Whoa.
You've fulfilled your promise.
Oh my gosh.
I spent a long time trying to divide us. I need to bring us together. And make this right.
Oh yeah, March 18th, so exactly 2 weeks to go. Wait a minute, did I just see that it's rated R? Oh my gosh, it's rated R. We're going from PG-13 to rated R, so I guess there's going to be a lot of blood and swear words, like the F word and so on and so forth. And I didn't expect that, especially after going from PG-13 to rated R. But nonetheless, that teaser was just awesome. My favorite shot of all the shots in this teaser was when Superman reached out his hand to pull Batman up, and seeing the black suit as Superman and the armored Batman together was just pure fandom service for me. And as we get closer and closer, I think we're going to get at least a couple more teasers, but nonetheless, another awesome teaser. Let me know in the comments what you think of this one. Thank you for watching.